Well, I don't know about you, but the nerves are gradually building here in the commentary box. We're just moments away from lights out at our latest F1 World event. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with seven rights and just three lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn two is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of turn three. Turns one, three and four are all potential opportunities to overtake. And as our drivers line up on the grid, they'll be staring off and up into the distance. Turn one, up the hill, a great place to make up positions if you're down the race order. Anthony Davidson's with me today. Imagine for one moment that your car is slower than the opposition's. Can you still be competitive?
I mean, that's a difficult question to answer, Crofty. A lot of this sport is down to the equipment, unfortunately. But there are moments where the driver can shine through and do something magic in a car that really shouldn't be in that position. And we see it every once in a while in Formula One. So, look, it is against tall orders, but who's to say it's impossible?
Well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Oh, that was just brilliant. It was super clean, and we got the win. Well done.
A fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the Styrian Alps. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. For some, less so for others. But who knows, the tables might turn next time out. Plenty more races to come this season, so join us again. It's F1 World.